to make it look like she'd been there by herself.
And then you rang me in. You thought I'd say there'd been another AA just like the last. Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I couldn't risk that. Don't be stupid. You couldn't tell me. It would have been the end of my career.
It's hard enough being gay in the force. You know how I've had to fight tooth and nail to get where I am. I should be a DI by now.
I wouldn't have told anybody.
You say that now.
I mean it. You know me better than that. And if it was an accident...
It was. You really never understood what I felt for you, did you?
I did. I just didn't feel it back.
Why didn't you make me love you then?
Look,
was that just an experiment? Some, like, sexual research for your post-grad?
No, that's not true. I was attracted to you and...
What did I do?
I don't know.
What did I do wrong?
But you didn't do anything wrong. I met Greg. I just knew. I knew. As soon as I saw him, I wanted to be with him.
And you thought, I know, I'll have his brother instead.
No. You know it wasn't like that.
What was it like, Linda?
Oh, shit! What are you doing? Ange!
Don't go after her. Oh.
Ange! So I will jump.
Yeah? Go on then, jump. Do us all a favour.
Oh, Richard, go back down.
I mean it.
And it was an accident. You didn't mean to kill her.
They won't see it that way, though, will they? I'm finished.
If they find a case against you, then the worst it'll be is accidental death. And I'll speak up for you. We can sort this out.
No.
Ange. Just come to me. Please.
No! 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 No!
Do you think about the baby and Ruth?
There is no Ruth and the baby because she left. She left.
Why didn't you say it?
Doesn't matter. I love you, Linda. Always have. This is Thomas.
Hello, Thomas. I've been dying to meet you.
Hey, this is your Uncle Greg.
You're a grand little boy, aren't you?
Yes, you are.
Hello.
I can't stay long. I told Richard to pick him up in half an hour.
Thanks for coming. I just wanted to see him. Are you all right?
Yeah. Penny and the kids?
Yeah, they're fine. I'm sorry I wasn't there for you, Linda.
You don't have to explain.
I miss you.
I miss you too.